All right, we're here at the EasyWorship booth talking about EasyWorship software. A lot of churches out there using PowerPoint software to show worship choruses on their video displays. And you know, that does work, but it doesn't give you all the advantages of EasyWorship. So let's take a minute and learn about why EasyWorship is a better choice than PowerPoint. We're talking with Paul from EasyWorship. Hey, Paul.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. So why is EasyWorship a better choice than using PowerPoint to display worship chorus slides?
Well, you know, people have been using PowerPoint. It's a familiar program, but it has its limitations. You know, really when it comes to displaying video behind lyrics or scripture verses, or really running other types of media inside PowerPoint, it's just not PowerPoint's original design. So what EasyWorship does is it takes all different types of media, allows you to create slides out of them, and allocate that media to the places where you want to, without being so complicated that it's not user-friendly. I'd say typically what I hear most is people moving from PowerPoint. EasyWorship is the natural next step because nobody has time to learn another program. And so EasyWorship, because of its simple interface and the power of the program, becomes the natural next step.
So I know with PowerPoint, you know, you got to go from one slide to the next, and it's a little hard to kind of go back or change things up in the middle of a program. Is EasyWorship, I mean, the name's EasyWorship, does that help you in that regard?
Yeah, absolutely. EasyWorship is not linear. It can be if you decide to lay it out that way, but you can jump from within a song or your schedule in any manner that you see fit, and it's simply two clicks and you're live to whatever item that you want.
Okay. So if somebody wants more information on EasyWorship, then go to easyworship.com.
They can.
Or they go to the CCI Solutions website, and we've got a lot of information there.
That's
hey, Paul,
right.
Thanks a lot.
My pleasure.